Bollywood heartthrob Ranveer Singh never shied away from showing his affection towards his lady love Deepika Padukone. And the couple gave us some major relationship goals whenever spotted together. Lot many rumors were doing the rounds regarding their alleged breakup. But every time the duo came back stronger. For quite some time, the duo has not been catching up. All thanks to Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmavati, for which both have been shooting separately. Recently, Deepika posted a picture of her kissing the Champions League trophy on her Instagram. The picture was clicked in 2014 when Deepika was invited to watch the final in Lisbon. Deepika captioned the picture, "Have fun at the game, boys, Champions League." While thousands of likes and comments poured in on her post, Ranveer couldn't help and posted an adorable comment on her picture too, where he wrote, "Missing ya," with a kiss emoticon attached to it. Isn't this super cute? It seems like the actor, who took some time off his hectic Padmavati schedule to watch the Champions League final football match, was really missing Deepika during the match.